for a walk again into the store. Love the sun. I just don't want to get past 75 degrees, which it's going to probably next week. Yikes. Of course the weathermen could be wrong, because they're wrong a lot around here. And here we come up on the little book, free book stop. So we shall see if there's anything cute. It's a cute little book stop. Alright, we're gonna check it out real quick. Hello. Cool little path. There's a garage sale, but I don't carry cash on me when I am walking alone or anything like that. So I don't think I'll be stopping for that. Might be too far down that road to check out. Here we are at a few stores. I'm lucky I only live a few blocks from all the stores, but yet right on the verge of the country. What a mess. Oh, sorry. I've never seen such a horrible, messy store in my life. This is disgusting. Okay, I had to get out of that store. It was a mess. All these brushes are for $8, and then there's a coupon for 30 or something percent off or something. I might have to get this. Anyways, let's see what's going on in this store. Ooh, yarn. The yarn section. Yay. I don't really see anything on sale, so I think I'm gonna pass it up. One on sale. Two. All these brushes are $8. Even the sponges. 60 piece sponge. Huh. There's a bunch of paints. some others. Oh, some of these are on sale too. On clearance, probably just not popular colors. Oh, looks like people have gotten a bunch of those. There's the Mod Podge stuff. Favorite. There's some Martha Stewart. $2.49. And then some are $1.29. There's some cool little meat trays. $1.99. And then a handful of those other trays are $1.99 too. And then some smaller ones. Basics are on sale. $4 each. Artist Loft. Some more. There's a color wheel. There's another value pack. There's some Liquitex stuff. Curious, what is milk paint? Does anybody know? Okay, heading to this wig store by my house. See if they'll let me film in there. There's a bunch of empty shops right here. Because the economy's so wonderful. It's not. Alright, I'll see you in there if they let me film. You can't really see in the window. Let's see. Oh, look at this wig. Gosh, that's pretty. Okay, I did the best I could at trying to get some clips of the store, the wig store and the hair store. I didn't get it all, but tried to get as much as I could because they're a privately owned place and I say, hey, no video in here. So I just wanted to be careful. Anyways, walking on. I might stop at Fred's again on the way home. Dog's barking at me in the car. Walk by. See you in a minute. Back to Fred's. Ooh, some clear ones. Elephant. My daughter used to call elephant a fifant. Fifant. There's some clear blue ones. Anyways, well, those clear ones have like a faint color to them. Very cool. Super CD. Anyways, very cool. Very cool. on. I think I gotta put the cover back on. Okay, I'll show you what I got. I grabbed a couple of those books at that little free book depot. Laughter is an Instant Vacation. Some humorous quotes for life. Some little kick book. Five Little Ducks. And I Am Sharing book. And some of these thingies. Some brushes. I'm going to use them for painting, not for makeup. Those are really nice ones. And then I ended up putting my other paintbrush set back and got this one because it has some sponges and just varieties. And it was only $3.50 with a coupon. And then I got this hair. It's a human hair blend. It's really soft.